Dr. Mary Abernathy is considered one of this country's top docs in the field of maternal fetal medicine. And starting in October, she'll join the Union Medical Group and will begin seeing patients right here in the Wabash Valley.
A maternal fetal medicine specialist helps women who have complicated pregnancies have the best outcome. And a pregnancy can be complicated either from the maternal side, meaning mom has diabetes, high blood pressure, or some medical condition, such as preeclampsia, that develops during the pregnancy, or on the fetal side. And that's where we identify issues in the fetus, the infant before it's born. And sometimes there are things that we can do before the fetus is born. Sometimes we monitor the fetus, you know, if the fetus, say, has growth restriction or some type of developing circumstance, then we monitor to have the best outcome with that. So we manage both patients while the infant fetus is still in mom's abdomen.
Kristen Moore is the director of maternal child services at Union Hospital.
Our patients right now who have high-risk pregnancies drive upwards of 80 to 90 miles outside of the Wabash Valley, Vigo County, to get the care that they need for their pregnancies. So one of the main goals in having Dr. Abernathy join our team is to make sure that the patients who have those types of pregnancies that need additional eyes on them, in addition to the care that they're receiving with their OB or their family medicine provider, bringing that to our community.
I think Kristen has been very influential. We have worked together with the State Department of Health on the Maternal Mortality Review Committee on the perinatal levels of care. And Kristen has spoken to me about many of the opportunities that are available here. And so, you know, we've begun kind of formulating and thinking about what could be and what the opportunities are. And so we're looking forward to, you know, working together to improve the services and hopefully trying to reach women, you know, that haven't always had that service available.
The thing for me that is most impressive about Dr. Abernathy isn't necessarily her resume. It's not necessarily the research she's done, the articles she's written, although those are commendable and wonderful and fascinating and put her in a league of her own. But for me, the value with Dr. Abernathy lies in who she actually is. Her interest is truly in, and I've said this time and time again, her interest is in the patient. How can we better serve? How can we best serve a patient? And she looks at women as the human beings that they are. And her number one goal isn't to be recognized throughout the state, recognized throughout the nation, recognized for publications, although she certainly is. Her number one goal is to serve a population of women in this community. And that, for me, is where her greatest value lies. It's what excites me the most, is her vision for what we can do for the health of this entire community.